Why is it so hard for a lot of these companies and government organizations to sort of modernize their aging infrastructure?
It's always interesting when you see these events, whether or not the CIO was fired or not fired.
Right, right.
And when they're not fired, it's an interesting indication of what was potentially the dialogue prior to that event happening. It's those trades. You make those trades in a small sense.
Yeah.
And so I think on one hand, it's that bias to go get me the next thing and to kind of, hey, I can deal with that later. I can deal with that later. And I think CIOs have now got a responsibility to continually bring that forward and say, hey, we are accumulating risk, mm-hmm. right? And at some point, that risk accumulation is gonna create a failure. What I wonder is how much is, were you having the dialogue or right. not having the right. dialogue, and how much is you were ignoring the dialogue that you were having?